It's like TV from other dimensions has a somewhat looser feel to it.
Yeah, it's got an almost improvisational tone.
It's in theaters now, coming this summer.
Two brothers in a van, and then a meteor hit, and they ran as fast as they could from giant cat monsters, and then a giant tornado came, and that's when things got knocked into 12 gears. A Mexican armada shows up with weapons made from tomatoes. And you better bet your bottom dollar that these two brothers know how to handle business. In Alien Invasion Tomato Monster Mexican Armada Brothers, who are just regular brothers running in a van from an asteroid and all sorts of things, the movie. Hold on, there's more. Old women are coming, and they're also in the movie, and they're gonna come and cross attack these two brothers. But let's get back to the brothers, because they have a strong bond. You don't want to know about it here, but I'll tell you one thing. The moon, it comes crashing into Earth, and what do you do then? It's two brothers, and they're gonna... It's called Two Brothers. Two Brothers.
It's just called Two Brothers.
Holy crap.